Okay.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, so I decided to make a video in response to Hot Miss. Days like this, I wanted to touch on a bit more of what she had said about bullying causing the suicide of two more people in the two more teens, basically. Two more teens. And I wanted to talk about how that Hot Missy, I don't know how much that she has gone into this before in any of her videos, but I'm going to go into it here. Homophobia within the gay community itself directly, which I've experienced this throughout high school myself. Homophobia within the gay community. While I was in high school, I experienced this. Because now I don't experience anything bullying wise, because I feel that when you, once you get to the adult age, you know, things change. People do not give a crap. They don't have time for you the way they did in high school. So, yeah. But my point here is that I wanted to get on the subject of homophobia in our own community. The gay community, basically. I've experienced this, and I also was thinking when Miss was talking in her video that, you know, sometimes some of the bullying that young teens can experience comes from another gay source in and of itself. Other gay people do the bullying. Because I've been in that position. I personally have been in a position where other gay people are the bullies, basically. They're doing what you want to try to stop that's causing the suicides or the depression or the thoughts of any of that, you know. And I wanted to just put that out there because not a lot of people, I've noticed that not a lot of people, when they bring up the bullying, ever discuss how it can also be from other gay people, because I've been in that position. I've personally been in this position where other gay people have their insecurities to the point that they themselves are attacking other gay people in a bullying way. And isn't this what we're trying to stop? Isn't this what we're trying to get people to quit doing? You know? Isn't this what we want to change? I ask these questions because isn't it what we want to change? Isn't it? Don't we want change? Don't we want to see these young teens not be bullied anymore? I mean, I know I sure do. But yeah, thanks for watching the Drama 34 video. I did a video response to the Hot Mensa, and you have a look.